Portsmouth Navy subcontractor is restoring one of the original 8 gun barrels from USS Iowa. Marine Specialty Painting is set to have the restoration completed in April. The unveiling will take place on the same day we honor the 47 sailors who died on the Iowa in 1989, April 19th.